Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable Windows security in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, to disable it, copy the command lines mentioned here. Then search for Notepad in the Windows search bar and open the application. Paste the command lines here. Click on File, Save As, and name it disable.reg. This .reg is very important because now you are saving it as a registry level command. Then close Notepad and copy the second command line. Search for Notepad in the Windows search bar and paste the command lines here. Click on File, Save As, name it enable.reg and hit enter and close it. Now go to the desktop window. To enable it, click on enable. To disable it, click on disable. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.